Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear students of class 7th, we are at the chapter water. It is getting lengthiest day by day, and today's topic is physical properties of water. As we know, physical properties are the outside properties which we see with the eyes. The physical is the outer appearance, and what we can touch and what we can feel. These are the physical properties. First of all, we will see nature. Kya hai us kya chhu mizaj kya chhu kosher pad wana mizaj yut chikut. It is clear, it is soft, colorless, rang varai ya banas mus gai tuthi rang kai pani re pani tera rang kaisa hai jisme bhi dekho us jaisa pani re pani yahi hai. Pure water is clear, colorless, tasteless, and odorless liquid. Taste hana te shusna ki, odor te shusna mushk hana te shusna ki. Agar mushk ase abas, Allah taala bachan khabar ke hal ase gacha. Tasteless, taste shusna ki, albat. Ish daba e bandparish te shas kya hone, ta taste zabardast asa. E tangmar gish te shas kya hone, tangmar gish pahalgam gish te shas shupyan gish te shas. E mazas maz kya hone, e tat nagas tatus maz. That is a little thing about taste, but taste is something else, something sour, something salty, something sweet, something sour, bitter. Boiling point of water 100 degrees Celsius, all we know, 100 degrees Celsius, salt, increase, degrees, gasit. Freezing point, freeze, ab. Sheen kath pet pewan, sheen kath pet bana, sheen kath pet piglan. 0 degree Celsius pet sheen banate piglante. Depends on pressure. Higher pressure, freezing point of water slightly less than. Agar pressure high ice, freezing point is thoda kam. Agar impurities are abasmuth, the freezing temperature less than 0 degree Celsius. Talking about density, the density of water is 1 gram per cc at 4 degree Celsius. Heat capacity. Heat capacity is the ability of a substance, yes, ek cheez vich ka khususiyat im se heat absorb kara pan jin tu garma ki heat absorb kara atma heat capacity yus ye khususiyat chi yes use kara to cool engines wana coolant aap thava coolant thava is aap turun kara air cooler ma chi tava ye aap istemal kara pan jin garma tu ki heat bardash kara conduction cha is pormut. Yeah, it's good conductor, it's bad conductor. So, if you have a boiler, you can see the green. So, you can see the zoo, you can see the green. It's a bad conductor. It is the impurities present in the water which take the current in and out of the water. But, water, pure water, is bad conductor of electricity. So, you can see the boiler, you can see the green, you can see the green, you can see pure water. Solubility abas khususiyat aage har ek cheez ko apne aap mein soluble karti hai. Water can dissolve almost any substance. So this was the physical properties of water. Water mein kya hota hai? Water mein hota hai hydrogen 2 molecules and oxygen 1 molecule. Water is composed of 2 atoms of hydrogen and 1 atom of oxygen. Although boiling converts water into steam and on cooling it gives ice, the chemical composition of water in its 3 states, solid, liquid and gaseous state, is the same. The same hota hai. Agar ab isko constituent elements mein break karengi and hydrogen and oxygen mein alag by electric current pass karengi, usko bolenge electrolysis. Chalo, okay. If you want to take care, stay home, stay safe, study well.